After you reunite the cheese dealer with his wares, he wipes the tears from his face and explains his misfortune. I was on my way to sell my wares, but the sorcerer who ran through here did the strangest thing. With a wave of a wand, the trees shifted to form a new path, but in doing so, they covered my trail and destroyed my wagon. He proceeds to describe a man fitting Darkon's description before directing you down the shadowed road.